show is taped in front of a live studio audience.
Viacom.